My mother couldn't admit what she did, so the only thing left for her to do was sell her food stamps.
Food stamps? I got those food stamps.
What? What? You gotta speak up. I can't hear what you're saying.
I got food stamps. I got those food stamps.
Oh, whoop-de-dam-doo. I got food stamps, too.
Excuse me. Food stamps. Come on, girl. You know you need them. Listen, I'm short on my life bill. I need to sell these food stamps. 50 cents on the dollar?
Oh, no. Thank you. Beat it.
Food stamps?
What?
Food stamps, 50 cents on the dollar.
Mother finally had to turn to the one guy she thought could help her, Risky. Now, Risky specialized in buying and selling things he wasn't supposed to have.
Come on, Risky. Man, this is $200 worth of food stamps.
$200 worth of food stamps? I'm trying to sell $2,000 worth of food stamps.
Bernard?
You take food stamps?
Yeah! Come on, yeah!
What?
That's right.
Get out of my way.
Fight!
Like wars, most fights are started by people who won't get hit.
All right, then. Pull my books. Pull my shirt. Pull my vest. Pull my watch. My Star Trek bracelet.
No buses, no dust, fast beat, trust in this.
Where'd you get that?
It was either that or punch you in the face.
Seriously?
No. What are we gonna do about the science project?
I got an idea. ¿Qué pasa con nosotros?
What? He said, what about us?
¿Sabes español?
Sí.
Come on!
Decided to hit the one place where selling food stamps would be easy.
Food stamps, 50 cents on the dollar. Food stamps, 50 cents on the dollar. Come on, taco.
Take a nickel bag.
Whiskey.
Rochelle? You selling weed?
No, I'm not selling weed. I'm selling food.
Oh. Who's selling weed?
Get your jelly bean head out here.
Did I just hear you say you were selling food stamps?
I most certainly am. Who was selling food stamps? Who said I was selling food stamps?
Rochelle!
Hey!
Hey! I didn't know you knew Pam.
Hi, Pam.
Hey.
We just met.
Yeah.
Girl, your hair looks good.
Thank you. Pam is my hairdresser. I just came from a shop.
Coincidence.
So what about those food stamps?
I'm not selling food stamps.
You selling food stamps?
No.
Well, it looked like to me that she was selling food stamps.
So, where's your shop?
Oh, it's right up the block.
Okay.
You look like you can use a toucher.
Oh, I sure can. when's your next appointment?
Oh, no, she can take you now. Can't you, Pam?
Really? Oh, well, yeah, I just came to get some lunch, but, you know, my next appointment isn't for another hour.
See, so. There you go. Okay. I'll see y'all later.
All right, girl.
You don't see that lady selling food stamps? Let me know.
Will do. Take care. Looking good, girl. So where's your shop?
Girl's right up the street. Come on here.
Okay.
Girl, come on. I'll put you up right now.